In today's food industry, too much raw material is lost in the processing stages due to a lack of flexible and intelligent technology. In order to address these challenges, researchers and key industry players have spent 4 years working together on a research project called Iprocess. The main focus has been to develop novel concepts and methods for flexible and sustainable ways of processing food to make better use of raw materials and increase profitability. Currently, a lot of food processing tasks are performed manually by people, but the work can be hard and tedious, which means standards aren't as consistent as they could be. Automation using robots is a possible solution. But today, robots lack the visual, tactile, and task-specific intelligence to perform these complex handling and processing tasks due to the biological variations of the raw material. Iprocess has developed various robot vision and learning methodologies. These include analyzing food objects more accurately and developing a robot learning framework, both from human demonstrations of specific tasks and by self-exploration in simulation and adaptation to the real world for task execution. These approaches will equip robots with new capabilities, which will lead to more consistent food handling and processing. A big challenge in robot-based automation of food processing is the physical interaction and contact with the raw material. Iprocess has therefore developed a human-inspired grasping framework with high flexibility involving tactile sensing and learning, capable of handling compliant food objects. The project has enhanced our understanding and capabilities in terms of big data, sensor systems, robotics, artificial intelligence, and production planning. This new knowledge can increase the proportion of automated handling and processing in Norway, improving sustainability in both blue and green industry sectors.